Welcome everyone to the Full Game Walkthrough Series, episode 120. Welcome, I have been sick since Tuesday. I've had a viral infection. I've been sleeping nonstop, for the first time all semester. I missed school. I'm feeling somewhat better today, on this Friday. If I sound a little bit off, well, you know, that's that. I couldn't go on another day without juicing a walk. I feel bad. I'm motivated to, like, juice a walk. There's a lot of exciting things that are happening. And also today, we gotta do that Twitter draw thing for the four winners of the Nightmare Pack. So that's hype. But hopefully all of you are doing good. You know, just as a rule of thumb to avoid being sick. No one likes to be sick. Wash your hands frequently. Tip from Blue, 2014. Wash your hands frequently. You know, you can't be sick, right? Stay in school. All those things. We are on the horizon. I was trying to remember where the heck we are. What's going on? You know, I had to readjust my face. We're on the road to 76. Okay. Some other things. I crafted the boots from my death. So that's amazing. Look at that difference. The resist goes up. The block goes up tremendously. The health. The accuracy. We lose 2 damage, but hey. We lose 2 damage. And we gain 2 accuracy. So, that's amazing. What's the next thing? The Ethame. I crafted that. Health, mana go up, power pip go up. Block goes up. Incoming goes up by 1. And the damage goes down by 1. I mean, all in all, we lose 3 damage. It's not that big a deal. We can live, right? Now, the shining star in all of this, right, is the Frosty Stair Tiki Torch. I got it, team. Buck Crowns, got it. It's a Christmas miracle. These are my stats right now. Just imagine we'll have 73 damage. I think we'll have 39 resist, 20 accuracy. So we'll have 100% accuracy. Insane, right? So I have 39 resist. Amazing. 20 ack, 73 damage, which is still good. I mean, let's be honest, conservatively. Our crit will remain the same, 164. Look at that. Is that not the most beautiful thing you've seen in a while? For me, that's spicy. That's good. The block will shoot through the roof. Over 200 block. Well, it's going to be 170 block. We're not going to have that high block on that. 170 block or so. My power pip will go up slightly. I think around to 70% or so. The pierce incoming will go up to 40. Overall, I guess our lowest things are be like power pip is slightly an issue. And then damage is slightly low. But still, team, we're playing conservative. This is amazing. I'm hyped. This gear. We got to get to 76. That's what we have to do. And then I was trying to remember, well, what the heck quest are we on? So we have to talk to Shane. I know I had to fight some treants. We have to talk to the professor for our 75 minion. So that's a thing. Last time, we got, we got Dimension Shift, right? Which I found out is basically useless. I mean, lack of a better term, it is. So that's a thing. And what else did we do? Did something else. I don't know. But hopefully all of you are enjoying your day. It's the weekend. I gotta... Basically, these next few days, I'm gonna regain my face. Me and Nate might be doing a little mini-series on a new game. So watch out for that. I knew we were gonna do that when I started to feel better. I'm not gonna give any spoilerinos, but watch out for a little mini-series of a game. So, yeah. So let's talk to Shane. See what we have to do. We are gonna talk to the professor, get that minion today. Or bust. So let's talk to Shane.
Aye, these'll do. Here, let me see your shoes. There, I fit the nails into the soles so you can walk over the ice without falling. Go back to Roy Firehill. Good luck with that winter worm. You'll need it.
Okay. Oh, yeah, because we had to, juice our shoes. Oh, a thing to note. From Shane. That's where I got the a fame recipe. The boots? It's like in, where the heck was that throughout here? I want to say it was in Dundara, in that little town. Yeah, where I bought them for my death. I want to say. It's all a blur, team, I'll be honest. I'm not going to tell you a lie, it's a blur. Just have to look those up. But I found that those were the best shoes for the way I play. And I also, overall, I think that's what we're trying to go for, really. So I'm excited. I really am. Could come fast enough. 76. The crit is high. That's what I'm excited for. We've needed that.
Those are some handsome shoes.
Okay.
Now we can travel down the icy path to the Winter Worm's lair and drive him out. He's a terrible beast of winter and storm, and we will need every ounce of courage to win. And by we, I mean you.
Expected. Okay, so the Frozen Cave. Well, let's hold on to that one for a bit. Let's go to do the Professor quest. Let's get our minion before we go and fight this beast, whatever it's called. Oh, you know, three spook six me. That's another thing I've been thinking about, talking about spooky things. Since we are still in the spookiest of all of the months, I'm thinking about on October 31st, as you all know as All Hallows Eve, 31st, the Candy Get'em Goods, the Trick-or-Treat-O-Rama Halloween. I'm thinking about doing it like a one more scary game, do like an hour-long video. Possible costume. I'm thinking about it, so... yeah. Professor.
Why, hello there.
Wow.
I wonder... Aha! Let me guess. You are after a new minion, right? I knew it. And by the stitch of your clothes, I'll hazard you are a conjurer, no? Wait, have I deduced this all before?
You're funny.
Travel to Crab Alley and find King...
Oh, my...
Thermidor. Get his permission to search the Tower of Peladon in the Deep Warrens. You'll have to fight whatever has moved into that dank place for the Conjuring Globe of Peladon. Bring it back to me.
42,000 XP for who now? You what? I guess? This is crazy. Crab Alley team, for those who have been around since the Crab Alley days. That one video that, like, had problems with it. Was that the video? That was back in May, right? Yeah. That was like Ep 10 of Wizard City. For those who've been around since then, remember the struggle, okay? They remember it. It's hard for me to say remember and not sound all nasally. It's okay. Oh my. Yeah, Crab Alley, I'm telling you. I look back on Crab Alley. It was an interesting quest line. It really was. I still remember the days where we had to defeat and collect. Oh, gosh. Yeah. I guess those are always the memories that you'll never like, the defeat and collects. Unless you like that kind of thing. I mean, you know, that's... Everyone has their favorite thing in game. Not for me, though. Not for me. Not by a long shot. 42,000 XP, that is a lot. I'm trying to decide and think. I'm like, this boss we're probably going to have to face is probably going to be one of the toughest bosses we're going to have to face in Moons. Whoa, look at this spook go. Oh, gosh. This dragon's scaring me. Wood chest, how much you got? How much? 13? You cheap. All right, we got to be careful. These guys are frisky. Oh, yeah, we had to rescue this goon. Something like that.
We welcome you back to Crab Alley, dearest, closest friend wizard. What was your name again?
Wow.
Oh, of course. We will never forget what you did. Now, what can the illustrious king of Crab Alley do for you today? The Tower of Peladon, that place is haunted and forsaken and forbidden. but for you, we'll lift the ban.
Wow. Thanks.
Go forth, plucky wizard, into the Tower of Peladon and find that which you seek.
I'm a little bit nervous, team. I'll be honest. I have no clue. Whoa, am I going the wrong way? What the heck? Oh yeah, this little place. Hold on to your seats, team. I don't know what's going on. 354 away? Oh. I remember we had to collect those. We looked a lot different back then. Oh gosh, remember we had to... Yeah, we had to get those fish. Oh my. Well, isn't that a scary door? Wow. Well, team, you know, I'll be honest. While I die over here. Excuse me, you're gonna have to excuse me for today.
Wretched wizard, the sea will flow into your nose and mouth and swallow you whole. The salt and black take you forever.
Excuse me? Like, he thinks he's cute and cool when he says that. That's just mean. Like, that's not nice at all. Slightly confused. I'll be honest. On the real. Pretty sure we have to fight a boss after this? I mean, we have to. There's no way it's just this goon. Unless he has like 30,000 health. No, 3,000. Oh my. Yeah, with the Frosty Staratiki, you get the ice and the myth wand. Just a thing to note. Lucked out getting that though, finally. I didn't even know who to praise when I got it. Oh yeah, I guess some other things as well, since we're just talking on the real. I'm currently on the trials for experimenting with talents on a new pet for the future, which is one of three pets. First off, being a strange beast. So the myth version of the death beast, which is called a shadow beast. This one's called the strange beast. Whoa! Hold on to what? Okay, what was I saying? So, strange beast, right? So you got that. There's also, if we want to follow the same theme as what we did with Midnight, bless her soul, but she doesn't heal from moons, go with like that death myth hybrid. And the only other one in the spiral that I've seen, well, there's like a couple, but that, I mean, I guess you could say that myth ghoul is one, right? But listen to this. So there's this one pet that I got a couple of times in the nightmare pack, I think it was. It was this myth banshee. And it looks interesting, a little bit spooky, not too cuddly, but, you know, for PvP, maybe that's what we need, right? So that's under consideration, those hybrid-looking pets between death and myth. So you got that in their own category. You got the strange beast, and, well, I guess it only is, like, two pets. Well,
you don't see the globe of Peladon. Perhaps you should explore deeper into the tower.
So that's what's going on. So I have to, like, basically find myth wizards. I mean, with myth wizards... excuse me. With amazing pets for crit and stuff.
What's this? A spy of the bronze show? You say you are.
Oh my, excuse me.
Of course, that's what any good spy would say. Whether you are a spy or not... You will pay for disrupting my plans!
Alrighty, recovered from that one. So, yeah, like I was saying, so we'll have to see what stats are good for PvP. I'm just trying to get the basics, like, the basics on the pets, which are on my death guy right now, which... Transfer pack Midnight. We'll have to see. I have to start planning my EMPs again, so it's going to be a process. I just thought I'd let you all know, if you know of any pets that are really unique and cool, or if you have a pet with god talons, you know, maybe in the future, just let me know so I can see. I will remember to come back to this video, and throughout the process over these next few months, I'll be on Twitter and other stuff, you know, because having a new pet is a big deal. You know, that pet will be with you. Like Midnight, she's been here for moons. Does she heal what I want her to? No. You know, I'll be honest. But that's the way it goes. You know, and you love her for it. So just keep that in mind as we continue our journey throughout the spiral. Some things to note. 6,000 health? And this is a challenge. Like, you're funny. You're funny. Oh my. But 42,000 XP? Wow. Whenever I say wow, I think of this. There's like this one funny video that I've watched. Maybe some people know what I'm talking about. But it's like this guy with like this fluffy hair. And he like pops up out of nowhere. And then he like says, wow! I know it may make no sense to anybody else. But then like he pops up in this vid. And then like he like flies back down. I don't know. I can't describe it. You probably think I'm a goob. I don't know. It is what it is. All I know is it makes me chuckle. And that's the other thing. You gotta stay positive when you're sick, you know? I mean, when you're away from, like, people. I mean, I guess just, yeah, in general. It's kind of sad. But, you know, I think that's why the internet is a godsend. Something. It's definitely something, if anything. And yeah, I'm happy I can make this video today. I really could. I'm really happy I'm feeling a lot better. Because I was worried. I really was. Especially after going to the doctor yesterday. The night before, I woke up like at 4 in the morning. It was terrible, team. I mean, I'll tell you. So basically, I guess we're going medical terms. This stuff I remember. I have pleurisy, which, like, is like inflammation on the lining of your, basically it like hurts when you cough, basically, in a nutshell. And yeah, did that not kill? Oh my gosh, that's embarrassing. So yeah, so I have that because I thought it was like an infection, right? Like a bacteria infection. That'd be like strep or something else like that. It wasn't. And then, you know, you're achy and everything else. And I guess there's a lot of viruses going around. So, just take care of yourselves, you know. People are coughing, you know. I wouldn't say hide from them, but, you know. Wash your hands. If they're coughing, just get a little away from them, you know. You don't want people's, like, coughing around and not being mindful that they can get other people sick. You know, you gotta protect yourself, so. And I normally do get sick at least one time a year, and this is my time, you know, it definitely was my time. It was a week-long event, and, yeah, it's my little rant on being mindful of that. I don't know if that really made sense, or I might be half asleep, so, it's okay, though, it's alright. We're making progress. I'm just excited. I can't wait till we get 76. I want to get level 76. I want to get out of the wild. I'll be honest with you. Since we're still on this real train, I want to get out of the wild. We've been in here for way too long. The bush is starting to creep up on us. Blue 2014. I've had enough. Why do I have those in there? Oh my. I'm struggling. Okay. Look at these pips, team. See, that's a problem. That is a problem right there. And I don't think that's going to be... I think that's going to be a problem for moons. Might even be a problem throughout Azteca. But I don't even know if the 86 gear in Azteca is better. I never crafted gear in Azteca. So you're going to have to like let me know in the future. We're talking in the future. But
egads, I'm done for. Take the conjuring globe of Peladon back to your round head masters. I'll flee into exile and bide my time.
Flee into exile? At least, okay.
The conjuring globe of Peladon thrums powerfully with myth energy.
Okay, so let's go back to our home. Ugh. Talk to the professor. Thinking about getting a new mount as well. For the remainder of Avalon. A lot of decisions I've been having to make. Good ones, but, you know, decisions. And I don't know. I know I don't have any mount right now that makes sense. Maybe I do. No. Well, the vine, maybe, but... We'll have to see, team. I know my death, I have a lot of other ones. I know the Crown Shop has, like, a couple, like, the Stag and other things. I'll have to look into it.
Ah, I see you have been busy. Let's see the Conjuring Globe of Peladon. Very dangerous. Now, let me teach you the summoning ritual.
Wow.
Head to Zafaria.
42,000, praise be.
In the Baobab Library. Ask him where to find the Kasbah of Zanj. I mixed it up with the Kasbah's Guardians once. Barely got out with my skin, I think. Defeat the Kasbah's Guardians, so you can perform the summoning ritual using the Globe of Peladon. Best of luck, eh? Let me know how it goes.
42,000 XP once again, team. Now, these are the kind of quests that, like, these are awesome. Why can't we have this more often? You gotta love it. I mean, that's just... Oh my gosh. We're getting closer and closer. If we can leave the wild, be level 76. Oh my gosh, that'd be Christmas early right there. All right, where the heck are we going? Zafaria. Oh gosh, I never thought we'd have to go back to here. No, don't get me wrong. I liked Zafaria, but when a world just overstays its welcome, I think, you know, Zafaria was one of those. It really was. Let's be honest. There were some moments where it opened my eyes to, you know. Hey, Blue, you know, give this cat a chance. You know I did. But then it just was like, whoa, right? Yeah. Excuse me. Ow. All right, you know what I'm talking about. All right, Copper.
Jumbo, young wizard.
Jumbo, sir.
What brings you back to Zafaria? You are searching for the Kasbah of Zanj?
Yeah, don't question me.
You will find that cursed tower in Stone Town. It fell to the warlord Varos, a cold-blooded gorilla.
Wow.
I have a scroll that will unlock the Kasbah of Zanj, but the rest is up to you.
Well, okay. Don't give me your side quests. Globe of Peladon pedestal, team. The Globe of Peladon. Reminds me of, like, some mythological... Well, I mean, it is myth. I mean, but... Where are we going? Oh, yeah. I need to take a swig. I'm, like, dying over here. I'm sorry. You knew it would happen. I knew it would happen. We're okay. We'll be alright. As long as we got tea on our side. And conquer the world. Pretty sure that was the British saying back at the 1700s. And then they lost every war to the America. I don't know. Something like that. Something with tea. Oh, that's a blur. I used to think it was some of the most important stuff to know about the history things, but then you learn to not love history. It's just the way it goes. I don't think anybody loves to learn history. There are some people. Don't get me wrong. See, that's the thing. History's not my favorite. Science and math are my favorite. Was that a psych? Oh, gosh. You know, I'm telling you, it's like the Struggle 5.0 team. Where the heck are we going now? Like, oh my. Oh, okay. So we need to summon some elephants, do some rituals, bathe ourselves in the glory. I'll go the wrong way. And then what? What is this little side bush? Excuse me? What the heck is this?
Not this, not that.
Are you kidding me?
In the in-between, wizard. We will both be changed by this duel forever.
I don't want to hear it.
Who will we be after?
Excuse me, I just burped. I really did. You just heard me burp. I did. So, that's...
Now we're...
What is this? Oh my gosh. You know, they put such an important quest in like a little tiny like side... You know, it's beyond me at this point. 2,000 health? Oh, help us, Ivan, help us. Now my nose is running. All right. We're making our way, though. We are making our way. Even if we die today, we're still making it. We're keeping that. I have no clue where my enchants are. Faint, I guess. We need to find a blade. We need a blade up. I always call it boost up because it's a habit, but I'm getting out of that habit. No longer a bad kid, even though I am. It's okay. What's our enchant? What is this? Not a blade. And before we get a noob pip. Oh, I thought that was an earthquake. I'm like, no, don't do this to me. Even though we don't have blades, but still. I don't know. Gosh, can't wait till we have almost 40 resist. Especially going into Azteca. I mean, I remember my days, you know. You think you're, like... Okay. For people who think, like, they're not that well geared in the game. Oh, let me tell you. When we did the Road to 90 moons ago. When I was on Nate's channel. Oh my gosh, team. I had 9 resist and, like, 50 damage. I was so under-geared, it was sad. Like, I used to cry myself to sleep every night. It was terrible. I mean, it was the worst thing... I mean, seriously, I was a joke. I look back, I was so cheap. My crows were the weirdthey were the cheapest thing ever. We were going against some of the most powerful storm people the moons have ever seen. And here's me, with, like, no gear. And... I just don't want to get into it. It was a sad day. It was a sad... I don't know. But it was... You know what? Honestly, I'll never regret that. That was... some of the most memorable moments of Wiz I've ever had. Shaboo-boo, you know, always and forever. But you look back, it's just like, wow, Blue, you were cheap. And I was on my death. I was so cheap. I was. In all aspects. But those are my roots. That's why I don't lie. When I say my roots are cheap, they are. I used to be bad. Well, I'm still bad. I'm not the best. Don't claim to be the best. No one's the best. Where are our enchants? Oh my gosh. We have a stroke. Just kidding. Strokes are serious things and not to be laughed about. But seriously though, I'm about to die over here. Oh my gosh. Everybody has a hotline to woo. Time is now. Is anybody else seeing this voodoo? Do enchants cease to exist in this bush tower? Oh my gosh. I'm telling ya. I don't know what's going on. Wow, it's a Christmas miracle. Woo. Just relax, Blue. We're okay. We're okay, team. We're good. We're good. We're gonna put this globe of voodaloo on the pedestal. We're gonna dance. We're gonna dance. And then we're going to... Yeah, we're gonna get our minion. Who's an elephant, by the way.
To defeat the warlord Varus, you will need strength of spell and speed of mind. Good luck, wizard.
Oh my gosh, that was just one of the warm-ups? Oh, you're killing me. Oh my gosh, seriously.
They say it is folly to challenge a wizard. Tomorrow, prudence shall be our watchword. Today, I shall soak the land in blood.
You know, everybody has a hobby, I'll be honest. I mean, if that's what your hobby is, go for it. But, wow. Oh, what did I just do? Look at me. I'm messing around. All right, let's put these in here. This guy thinks he's, like, beast? You think you're good? You want to go? Midnight's going to get you. I feel like Midnight's like one of those pets that like runs up on somebody and just gets them. Oh, you're a joke. You're a jokester. Especially when I have this. I have to cough so bad. Ow. Oh my gosh. Warlord, you are a goon. But that is a little bit rough, though, that he said he'd shed blood on the battlefield with our blood. I mean, that's a statement. That is definitely a statement that I'm not willing to take. Or, whatever you call it. He thinks he's good? Nope. Not having it. I'm not. Well, it's blade up. At least he didn't use Leviathan. That minion back at Crab Alley was better than this goob. Yeah, this quest line's actually taking moons. Surprised. When we get our... oh, for the love of woo, excuse me. But no, but, the thing is, when we get these boots, and we have our stats, team, those stats are gonna carry us all through Azteca. Oh, let me tell you. When we do get to Chrysalis, when we get to level 90, I will be doing Tark streams. That is confirmed. We'll be doing runs with friends. I know Nate's probably gonna go. Possible amulet. You never know at this point. I don't even know at this point. So that's a possibility. Keep that in mind. So that's coming up. 14 levels away. Let's be honest. That's going to be sooner than what we think. Within 2 months or so. This year still. It's a tart. Hype. In the future. Excuse me. Guess we'll bubble. But, so that's, keep that in mind. I'm gonna miss that 35. I'm gonna miss it. It was always a little treat to have those little get them goods. Oh my gosh, and I completely spaced. My word, I'm terrible. Team, I went to McMuffin like 4 days ago and I bought those 40 TCs. What am I doing? And yeah, I saw comments about it, and I'm like, yeah, I think it's time for me to step up my game. So I bought some Spirit TCs, team. Look at these beauties. Look at those. Completely spaced. So I apologize. But yeah, so we have those now. And we will be having those all through Azteca. It's going to be an expense, but we need that expense, especially as myth. Don't trick yourself. You need it. You need it as myth. And I think for any other school as well, especially if you're soloing. You know, don't cheat yourself. You just gotta get them. Go to McMuffin in the library. You know, save up some gold. I mean, what else you mean buying with gold? Nothing. Just buy some TCs. Adios. I think that's the most we've ever hit for.
Battling a wizard. What a stupid thing to do. Here. Yeah. You've earned this conjuring of Peladon.
The globe of Peladon.
You place the conjuring globe of Peladon upon the pedestal and perform a summoning ritual.
Something
is happening.
I tried.
You have defeated Warlord Varus and unlocked his secrets. I would be honored to assist you whenever the need arises.
I am just a spirit wizard.
No, I'm just kidding right here. JK. JK Rowling. Alright, let's go back to the Regent Square. Oh my gosh. Team, I'll be honest. We haven't had this much excitement in an ep for moons. I don't know what it is. It's something. It's definitely something. Let's get out of here. Let's go to the professor. Let's get our minion. I think that would even wrap things up. Let me go for moons. I mean, this is really important to get done. I mean, in any aspect, just to have it. I mean, the goal is to get every spell that we need for myth. Well, we need to take a day to get jobs done. Tomorrow, we will be going to the lair of the Winter Worm. Ooh, you know, 3 spook, 6 me.
Worlds come and go. Stars perish. Matter disperses, coalesces, forms into other patterns. Nothing can be eternal. Sorry, I was thinking of someone else. Did you free Vasanji Lawsinger from the cruel warlord Varos? Worlds come and go. Stars perish. Matter disperses, coalesces, forms into other patterns. Nothing can be eternal.
So he's talking about, like, all these major things. But then he says this team. Look at his first sentence.
Sorry, I was thinking of someone else.
Someone else?
Did you free Vasanji Lawsinger from the cruel warlord Varos?
Someone else? Team, I don't even know.
Let me show you the spell to summon Vasanji. It requires tact and finesse. Fortunately, I am blessed with both. All this spellcraft makes me hungry. Here, have a jelly baby.
What a goon. Team. Oh, we got some jelly babies. Alright, so that'll do for me. I want to get this ep out today. Later today, I'm going to go to twitterdraw.com, put in the hashtag Blues Nightmare Pack giveaway, pick the four winners. I'll be tweeting those winners, DMing them. I'll be following them on Twitter. The TFCs to meet in game whenever they can. So watch out for that video. Thank you for all the support. I sound like crap. I really do. But thank you for bearing with me. You know, even in the times that I wasn't uploading, you know, it means the world. Next time, we're going to go into the wild. Tomorrow, confirmed, we're going to do that. So, that's a thing.
Your shoes really grip the pack.
Whoa.
Well now.
Oh, so this is what we had to go on to. Okay, so yeah, we might even finish the wild tomorrow. I mean, why not, right? And we're halfway to 76. Thank you. I'll see you all later. Leave a like if you've enjoyed. Thanks for the support. You know, this month is, you know, it's going fast, right? So, anyway, I'll see you all later. Enjoy the rest of your Friday. I'll see you on the weekend.